How to recover your Ubisoft account. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your preferred browser. Now type in ubisoft.com and search for it. With that, you will be directed to the official website of Ubisoft. Now at the top right corner, you will find this profile icon. You have to click on it. With that, you will land to your login page. Now over here, you will find this option of forget your password. You have to click on it. Now you have to type in the email address that is linked with your account. Likewise, check in for this option, I'm not a robot, and then click on submit. Now you will receive mail from Ubisoft, so close this and check your mail. At the very top, you can see that I have received mail from Ubisoft account support. You will also receive similar kind of mail. Open it. Now scroll down and click on this option of reset your password. Now generate new password for your account. Confirm your new password. Make sure your password fulfills all of these requirements. Once you fill this, click on the option of change. And with that, your account will be recovered. Now you can head towards the login page and type in your email address and password and log into your Ubisoft account. So this way you can easily recover your Ubisoft account. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.